Hey, Victor. My dad wants you to go on reconnaissance.
Reconnaissance? He said that? I'll gather my subordinates and leave right away.
Uh-oh. Is this some sort of...
Fiddly!
It isn't Kronos, is it?
We're under attack! The enemy's upon us!
We're out.
Since we've opened this can of worms, time to get down and dirty.
Time to retake the lead in this clash!
No! Relia!
I won't! So, maiden, you're the one Kronos is chasing around. Don't get near us! Don't want to listen? Then consider his lifeblood still.
Dad, no!
If only you'd listened to me, this wouldn't have happened. All right now, don't try anything funny. This guy's my leverage, so I'm taking him with me. Stay back!
It's okay. Don't worry about me.
Shut your trap! And now for my first demand.
Let's see. How about you pack up and scram by sunrise? That should be enough for now. I'll let your imaginations run wild about the others.
This is all my fault. I should have been watching Relia more closely.
Let's go after her right now.
Not so fast. What if the enemy were to discover us?
They won't if we act now.
Have any idea where they might have gone?
There's the old execution site to the northwest they've been using as a camp.
What an eerie place to choose for a camp.
It's where all the criminals in the country used to be disposed of. But from the accounts we've heard, the government supposedly abandoned it a long time ago.
Then, that's where we'll head.
I would like to accompany you as well.
Lieutenant?
And count us in too.
As you have no official directive to go there, such actions would constitute a breach of conduct. I could never ask that of you.
Come on!
That's an order.
Understood.
Lieutenant, please bring Advisor Camus home safe.
Good luck, sir.
Let's get going, Victor. You won't be going as Lieutenant Oakville of the Central Rosulian Army, but as Victor, a friend and fellow disciple of my father, right?
That's exactly right. Lead the way, my brethren of the Blade.
I know we can save him.
All right, let's get to it.
Decisive win, minimal casualties.
Challenges lie ahead. Hopefully I can be of assistance now. Hardly worth the effort.
That's it.
Let's go. Really is waiting for us in there.
That's as close to perfect as it gets.
Minimal casualties. Step on. Step on. I don't like you anymore.
Are you healing?
As close to perfect as it gets.
Why can't they all be this?
Can't get any better than that.
Close to perfect as it gets.
Double slap,
let you get away!
You should get ready for some pain!
Enough!
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 decisive win with
minimal casualties. More challenges lie ahead.
Dad!
Master.
It's a trap! They're all over the place!
How rude! You just had to go and ruin the production by tattling, didn't you? Well, it had a stupid story anyway. A son thinking he could just walk into our lair and save his father? No wonder they're both going to die. Kill them!
Get Dad and Rilia!
Will do.
What?
This is ridiculous! Surrender!
Just make us! Shoot to kill!
What?
Father!
Oh no!
The once great bloodbath's pierced to pieces. At last we know which side'll be bested. Okay, men! Withdraw!
Emerson, can't you guys cure him like you did with Miki?
No, we can't.
Why not?
We have neither our ship nor the right equipment like we did before.
Go.
Dad!
Protect.
I'm so... sorry you had to protect Relia for me. I'm sorry, Dad.
No, Fiddly. At times like this, you should say...
Thank you so much, Dad.
You protect me? I'm sorry. Thank you.
Calls.
Everyone else went to go fight.
I don't want to leave his side.
I know. Fiddly, you're not going to join them? Don't push yourself. You've tried hard enough already. No one will get mad at you if you leave the fighting to others this once. Hear that? Doesn't sound like the battle will end anytime soon. You should stay close to Pop's side. For his sake. I'm sure he doesn't regret his decision.